rain out there today. Maybe not the best time to walk the dogs right now, but Brian, maybe some time later on when it dries out, right?
Later today, Gary, I think we'll be able to get the dogs outside. It's going to be wet all day long. The showers continuing this morning as the bulk of that steadier rain has moved off to the east. Precision Doppler 12 HD. Scattered showers from Wilmington down toward Hillsborough as well as Georgetown this morning. A few off to the east of Williamstown. A few small showers. And then over portions of Franklin County near Brookville. A few showers this morning. Dearborn and Ripley counties as well. Showers moving off to the east. We'll keep them around for the better portion of the morning before we say goodbye to them heading toward lunchtime. 47 right now at the International Airport, but feeling like the low end of the 40s thanks to a breezy south wind at 11 miles an hour. Expect the showers through about lunchtime today, but I think as we head into the afternoon, we break up that cloud cover. Temperatures heading for the middle 50s by the time we hit this afternoon. The steadier rain off to the north and east. Overnight last night into early this morning, we're left with scattered showers thanks to a warm front that's knocking on our doorstep this morning from Illinois right down to just south of the tri-state. Low pressure near Minneapolis responsible for the rain showers this morning. We're going to dry things out for today before an even stronger low pressure center moves to the region, and that brings us another chance of rain showers by the time we hit late tomorrow night. So scattered showers through the lunch hour today, and by the time we hit late afternoon, early evening, we're starting to break up the cloud cover. 8:30 tonight will go a clearing sky. Overnight tonight into early tomorrow morning, a chilly start, upper 30s, lower 40s with a filtered sunshine tomorrow morning, and I think we warm things up to the lower 60s tomorrow afternoon. The clouds increase though late tomorrow afternoon and into the evening with rain showers moving in late tomorrow night. This is 11 o'clock tomorrow night. Expect those scattered showers much like we're looking at this morning. And as we get this low pressure center through here, we pull in that colder air very quickly, only into the 30s by the time we hit Monday morning. So expect a rain snow mix as we're heading out the door to work or school Monday morning. No accumulation expected, but don't be surprised to see a few flakes flying as you're heading out the door early Monday morning. The winds are also going to pick up as we head into tomorrow. By the time we hit tomorrow evening, wind gusts anywhere from 20 to possibly 30 miles an hour. And by mid to late evening, they could be going as high as 40 miles an hour. Wilmington, Hillsborough, Georgetown, and Maysville closing in on that 40 mile an hour wind gust mark. Right around 30 at the International Airport by 9:15 tomorrow night. And as the winds slack off a little bit, it's still going to be breezy overnight Sunday night to early on Monday morning. But we switch that wind to a northwest wind, and that's going to help funnel in that colder air heading into early on Monday morning. Tonight, not too bad, heading down to the Festival of Lights at the Cincinnati Zoo. Mid-50s by 5 o'clock under a mostly cloudy sky, but we break up that cloud cover heading toward mid-evening tonight, mid-40s by 9 o'clock tonight. And not too bad for the Bengals game versus the Browns tomorrow, 1 o'clock kickoff at Paul Brown Stadium. Temperatures into the upper 40s for tailgating and upper 50s by the start of the game with a little bit of sunshine, but that's when those breezy winds start to pull into the forecast by the time we hit kickoff all the way through the game. We're going to have dry conditions for the game. The rain showers move in by late evening on Sunday and into early on Monday morning, and will end as a little bit of a rain snow mix while we're only hitting the upper 30s on Monday. Low 30s on Tuesday. It's going to be downright cold Tuesday and Wednesday with only a slight warming trend by Thursday. We're up to 40 degrees with another chance of some rain and snow showers into the forecast as we head into next Friday, Perry.
All right, thanks, Brian.